Yes, now in this video we are going to see the associative array. So what is associative array? An associative array have a key and value pair. So for example, this is the array, associative array. So how it is different from the numerical array? Here if you see that this is called key. Instead of index, we call this as a key value. So normally you can give numerical value as well as the one which is within the string. Whatever it is, this will be called as key. And then you have to give the symbol equal to on this symbol, and then you assign the value. This we called as value. This is called key and this is called value. So Maruti 800 has the value blue. Shift has the value black. Wagoner has the green. So this is called key, and that is left hand side is called key, and the right hand side assignment of this operator is said to be the value for this key. So like this you can declare an associative array. So now if you see this, this is an automatic creation. That is, while declaration itself you create the value. Now you can create just like how you have done in the numerical array. You have explicitly you have declared the index and assign values. Like that, here also you can do, like explicitly you can create, that is like that, or the 8 and equal to blue. So if you do like this also, it will become an associative array. So here we have created some array for color. And then we are trying to print out the value. Now we'll see the program. See here, coarse color, this has been created associative array, and then this is printed, and we print the value in the array. So you can use a function called print_r followed by the name of the array. This will print the associative array. Not only associative array, it will print the array. Now, but it will print as an, even if you give a numerical array, it will print it as an associative array. Like this, it will print. We'll see how the output comes. Now, yeah. The chip core color is, it is printing the color as black. Okay, I haven't given the, let me give a BR here so that it will be more clear. Let me give a, create a new line. See, shift color is this color shift. Now, how to address the value, right hand side value, by mentioning the key value. Here, if you see that this is key, this is value, this is key, this is value. So it is separated by comma. So the next value is here. Key and the value assigned to that. Now we are accessing the value by using the key. Key is here, we are using shift. So the value is printed here. Shift car color is black. It is printing the value of that. Now printr prints the value as an associative array. See here, I have given printr. See how it has come. The keyword array, and then it print as such. How we have created it, print sector. So it will be like this, it will be printed like this. You can use for this, for printing of numerical array also you can use printr, but it will print like as if it is an associative array. Now I'll give the statement print_r and then $vehicle. We'll see how the output comes. Here it's printing as array. Here this is the key. Key is the index. Yeah. So then car. See here. Equals 0, car, 1, van, and so on. So it prints like an associative array. Even if it is a numerical array, it prints like, if you are going to use a printer.